Hi everybody, excuse the mess once again. I feel like I'm saying that at the beginning of every video. I want to do a little bit of a review slash demonstration today. I was recently sent some dry shampoo to do a review of, and I was sent the Batiste Nude Dry Shampoo, which comes in a nozzle kind of applicator like this. This is the newest offering from them, and it's a fragrance-free natural powder. So it's not like, because some people put talcum powder on their hair, don't they? I'll admit that I do that on occasion if I've run out of dry shampoo. But talcum powder has things in it that you're not supposed to inhale and all that jazz. I don't know the details, but I know that it's got some bad things in it. So Batiste Nude Dry Shampoo. With concentrated yet gentle powder formula, revitalises greasy, dull and lifeless hair between washes, eliminates excess oil instantly, leaving your hair feeling clean and full of body. Quick, convenient, easy to use with no water required, 100% natural. And the directions are shake it well and apply it to dry hair. It says invert the bottle, squeeze gently, dispense onto hands, or use the nozzle to apply to the root area, giving an even coverage. Use the fingertips to massage through the hair, leave for a few moments, brush product out with a soft brush. Now, I prefer to use this, pouring it onto my fingers and then massaging it into my hair, rather than kind of just pouring it all over my hair. I'm going to do a little demonstration of how I use this, but I'll just talk about the second product first. Okay, so this is also a new product from Batiste, which I'm not going to be demonstrating, but I have tried out and I wanted to kind of talk to you about it and let you know my thoughts. So this is the Batiste Gold Shimmer Dry Shampoo, which is really, really nice. This refreshes your hair between washes with a glamorous shimmer. Now, probably because my hair's dark, you can kind of see the golden shimmer on my hair, which is really, really pretty and really glamorous and eye-catching, but it's the sort of thing that I would use going on an evening out, you know, out to dinner, out to a club or something. It's not really an everyday kind of dry shampoo for me, even though it's really nice. This is pretty standard, as with the normal spray dry shampoos. I'll read to you. It says dry shampoo with gold shimmer revitalises greasy, dull, lifeless hair between washes, leaving your hair instantly clean, full of body, smelling beautiful with a hint of glamorous pearl shimmer, convenient to use. And you just spray this on, give it a shake first, use your fingertips to kind of just brush it through, and then brush it out, and that's it, you're good to go. I really, really like this. I really like dry shampoo in a spray form. Just hold it from a distance, spritz it on. I like to just then ruffle it up and leave it, then brush it and style as normal. It gives body, it gives volume, it makes my hair look clean, and it gives it a really pretty golden sheen. Let me just see if I can swatch it on my hand. Yeah, you can kind of see the gold of it. You can see it shimmering. So it just adds like a shimmer to your hair. It smells really, really, really good. I hope my camera picks that up. I think it is. So it kind of leaves that on your hair. You can see it looks white there. You can buy dry shampoo for dark hair like mine, because obviously these come out white. But I never have a problem with the kind of whiteness making my hair look dull, because I always really, really kind of ruffle my fingers through my hair as soon as I've applied it. So like I say, I'm not going to show you how or what that looks like, but I do love it for evenings out to give your hair a really nice kind of shimmering look. This one is more for like everyday use, and I really, really like it. I wasn't sure, I just thought it's going to be kind of a bit fussy to use because using a spray is just so much easier. But when I have been out of spray before, I've used talcum powder, so this is a similar product, but not kind of bad, it's natural. So I've taken the lid off, and as you can see, it has a little nozzle. So let me just pour some out onto my fingers. Right, there you go. Can you see that? Yeah. And then I'm just going to massage it between my hands and then just apply it to the roots of my hair. My hair is like a day old, so it does need washing. So, just like that. You can also just like put the nozzle into your hair and pour it out, but like I say, I don't really like doing that. So I've just poured a little bit more into my hand and I'm just gonna massage it into my roots. I have to make sure I massage it well just so I don't get the whiteness. You can already see here that I've got some volume. Just gonna flick that section over and just put a little bit more in between here. And I'm just gonna shake my fingers through my hair. And to me, I should probably put some there actually. I'm just gonna pour a little bit there. Got a big white mark on my head, look. That's better. So now if I go like that, it just looks like it's got loads of body in it. But most importantly, it looks like it's kind of refreshed and clean. I've got powder everywhere. And it would go, you know, through another day, which it's going to do for me today. Not looking kind of slick and horrible, but looking clean and with only a little bit of product. I love this for day, this for the evening. And as you can see, it's just kind of revitalized my hair and it just feels kind of more full of body and it looks better. So yeah, thumbs up from all dry shampoos for me, because they're just a great product to save kind of overwashing your hair all of the time. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed or found this helpful, and I'll see you all soon.